Hey everyone, I'm Elsa Gamer, and welcome back to Cube 2. In the last video, we managed to get to this room, and now I'm going to try and do something very clever. Alright, let's see. Since this can block the wind. Wow. Magnetic. Okay, now I just gotta find a way to get this. Come on. There we go. Up here. How do I do that? Oh, I see what I need to do. Okay. That should do it. And gotcha. There we go. Now then. Just walk off. I can get it all the way up here. Not a bad little puzzle. Now all I have to do is get down here. Not bad at all.
You said that someone else destroyed the object. Who were they?
Some other scientist or military personnel that we sent.
Why did they send individuals? Why not teams?
To increase our chances. Each were jumped to different parts of the vessel. Transported.
What? Like, teleported?
Yes. Some people lost their memory in tests. Others went mad. A portion were fine, of course. It was difficult to predict.
Is that what happened to me? I mean, how long have I been out for?
I don't know how long we've both been asleep, Millie. And yes, it's possible. Hopefully your memories will come back.
All right. Now, let you there. Is that necessary? Maybe. And elevator, go. Thank you. Not at all what I was needing. Okay. Right. So how am I supposed to do this? I see. Got it. Not bad. Now I just gotta figure out how to get myself to where I need to go. So I can power up this door. Oh, no, another one of these. These creep me out.
Something is really wrong.
She's alive.
And reacting.
But I just can't get her to...
Let go of it!
Keep an eye on her.
And I'll call...
the extraction team.
See if they can
come a month early.
Right. Okay. Well, I got my path. I know what I need to do. Need to go from the top down. Alright, so I need you there. You there. Fire in the hole. No. Let's try that again. Fire in the hole. There we go. Turn this one on. Now I need... yeah. You come back. You go away. Turn this one on. Fire! And release. That seems to work. Not quite what I had in mind, but... whoa! I just chain reacted. What? Whoa! Okay. Huh. Yeah. Let's see. No. Oh no. And that worked. Got me around to this side. I think I see how this is gonna work. Express elevator going up. Thank you. Now it's become a rubber ball. Or in this case, a rubber cube. Ouch. Alright, well, so far we have quite a few problems solved. Really? Thank you. Then, oh, fiddlesticks. Thank you. Fire. And fire. That leads me up there. Well, that didn't work. Well, all right. How to do this in one go? Maybe I do it like this. Repulsion. And launch. Okay. That makes three. Now I just need the last one. And I'm all good. So far. Soldier up. Move. Okay, I see what I need to kind of do. And fire. Easy. At least
that's the last one, Howard.
It's time to find out what we've done.
Well, I still don't think this is anywhere near as difficult as what the game is gonna get. They just introduced me into a few of the components. 1, 2, 3, 4. And yeah, I only have 3 of the colors. Should be at least 5. Well, we'll find out soon enough.
As far as I can tell. Now what?
Any clues on how to activate it?
No.
Okay, you're closing in on the beacon. I need you to locate any survivors. Once done, I'll see if I can lock onto your location. Then, with some hope, I'll try and extract us. Get us back.
Home.
Yeah, home.
Great. But what if you're already home? Oh. Landing platform. Ascension. Is this everything? No, there has to be more to this than this.
Emma, can you read me?
What is it? What do you see?
This isn't a space vessel.
What do you mean?
The beacon. It's not coming from an escape pod. It's from a human helicopter. Like the one we used to travel to the dig site.
Oh my. This.
Emma, where are we?
This doesn't make sense.
Emma, tell me where we are.
No. We stopped it.
Oh my god. This is... It's...
Earth. Millie, I need to get you out of there now. I'm going to use that beacon location to try and extract you. Give me 1 minute.
Emma, what's happening?
Hold on, just 1 more second.
Emma!
What happened? Did it work?
Oh, what happened? Emma?
Where am I?
Emma, are you there?
These dirt blocks? Have I gone into the world of Minecraft? looks like it.
There is no life here anymore.
Who said that? Who's there?
We cannot sustain this.
Who are you?
That's what I really want to know.
Hello?
We are the spaces that you move through. We are everything, and we are dying.
That's impossible. Tell me who you are.
We are one, and we are many. Across.
How do you know my name? What have you done to my home?
We need your help. This that surrounds you, this is not our design. That is why we brought you here.
I don't understand. I just want to go home.
We will help you return. The portal behind you, it is dead. Rebuild us and power us. Then we can send you back. We shall share our memories. Then you shall understand.
Okay.
Rebuild and power this decayed cortex immediately. Go forth to our first memories.
Looks like I don't have much choice.
Oh, this way. Yay. Oh boy.
Want me to power the reactors like I did before.
First, I gotta find my way to a proper working door. Okay. Earth, it does not look like what it used to. The machine turned into Minecraft. What? Okay, that's cool. Ice physics. Nice. Some sort of ice gas? We need green there. Need red there. There we go. Okay. Wow. Oh boy. Okay, I have that now. Now I just need to... Okay, let's try that again. There. No. Yes. Yes. And voila. Now I just need to launch this into the air. All right, and let's see. Well, that worked. Fire. That didn't work. Do me off. Now, stop screwing around. Okay. There.
Robin. I don't know where you are, and I don't know how long I have been gone. God, I don't even know what has happened to you or whether you will get this. I want to say that I love you very much. There is so much I should have said before I left. And there is so much we need to talk about. Please hold on for me.
Oh, that's probably oil. Interesting. They've introduced fire elements. So, what am I supposed to do here? Don't know if it's gonna work. Come on. That's not gonna work. Can't push the thing. Interesting. That seems to have worked. I had no idea what I was doing, but that seemed to work. This place is amazing. The cube was talking about not being able to sustain life, but isn't this life? Okay. So now how do I get up there? Or did I just royally mess myself up? I think I've messed myself up. There we go. Thank you.
I don't understand.
James.
I saw him.
He was there. Just normal, not
10 minutes ago.
Now? Well, look.
What could do this?
Yeah. No telling.
We store information like you do in a mine. The truth is in this information. Expose us, we die.
What truth? What are you?
Activate each room and I will share a memory with you. Through this you shall understand.
I deserve to know what you've done.
Well, I think I'll leave it here for now, and we'll pick this up in the next video when we try and go through each room. So until then, see you guys.